Well, I think the mayor really touched it. You know, Roger saved us from so many bad movies with his reviews. We just came to believe in him so much. But there was so much more to his life. I mean, as you read his memoir, you know, Life Itself, you realize what a great mind he had. I mean, he was just a mind that wouldn't quit. What a great heart he had when it came to so many causes. And the thing that impressed me the most is after he was stricken with cancer, he never quit. He never quit. He couldn't speak without assistance. He couldn't join his friends in eating out. But every day was like another adventure of the mind for him. If you followed his blog, I'd go to it, and it just energized me to read what he was thinking about and talking about.